Hello everybody, what's going on? It is the Clownosaurus Gaming Channel, and right now I'm going to be making the banner for training, and for this one we'll have a triangle at the bottom. We'll have what? The clan color, or the clan badge color, would be yellow and white. Okay, that's awesome. You can actually do that. Alright, so it seems like Crane would be more of a, yeah, just overruling person. So the that color would be white. White and gold. Get it? And every person needs this color. Black, white, gold, and we're good! Maybe I should make it like white there and yellow there? Yeah. No. That's not gonna work out. That looks weird. Oh yeah, and it's black and blue, everyone. Get it right. The dress is black and blue. The background is white and gold. But either way, that is the banner for Crane. That is for... that is for TCOS. There's literally, like, Crane and TCOS. There's a difference. Now, the War Horses. Johnny. Betty Regular. Betty, normal. Warhorse name. Now what would Crane call his warhorse? Pixie. I got it. No, that was actually me whispering, like, I was like, Pixie. Pixie. Okay. He's gonna be more of a... He needs to be a runner. But he needs to be... He should be blue. There's no blue. Well, his real... Wait, no. It would be more of white. Yeah, yeah. Oh, a white horse with blue body type. Quite big. Well, no. He'll want an average horse with quite much muscle. Head size quite big. Neck length. Normal torso length, kind of a little bit on average. Tail length quite big, right? Abilities. He would want his, since he's more of a berserker, he just wants his horse to be aggressive. So there you go, Big C, everyone. We're making literally three character creations. This will basically, it's a smaller boy Betty. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay, because that one was just for fun. We'll make that one for Dimlad, whatever. I'm the Batman. Part color. Ooh, okay. I want to be that way. It's getting hot in here. So take a fire. I want to take my clothes off. It's getting hot in here. Alright. He's gonna want freaking murdering people, so. Usually, they're gonna be quite muscular. He's gonna be the. Head size, that's good. That's quite good. Weight, right there. Arm length, right there. Alright. There you go, there's, Crane soldiers. And there are Black Arrow soldiers. But, I just realized, let's go ahead and go here, even though, you know, there's supposed to be Crane stuff. Yeah, this needs to be fixed. Black and green, black and green. Black and green, black and green. Ah, crap. Here, give me a minute. Confirm. Let's go to the banners real quick and check out what symbol is that one. Symbol type 17. Son of a biscuit! Okay. Now that would be a very bright blue. The equipment color would be black. The part color would be black, and the equipment color would be blue. Nope, can't happen. Alright, that looks good. Body type, muscular, head size, what? Arm length, leg length. Alright, now that, my friend, is a soldier. That, my friend, is a soldier as well. But, alright, so, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's go ahead and make. Now, can there not be girl soldiers? Like, really? Does it have to go that sexist? Wait, like, they both look the same. Oh well. Doesn't make sense. It just doesn't make sense. I'm so confused. I am the Batman. I think the top one would be good. Type 2 would be probably the best. No, type 3? Definitely not type 3. Type 4? Nope. Type 5? Nope. Type 6. Yes. Now that, my friend, is a soldier. Black, part color, blue, emblem, 17, film color, where is it? I don't know where it is. Body type. It's gonna be a little bit. I'm gonna get, wait, I got an idea. No, that's not gonna work, right? I'm not good. Not good. It's gonna burn. Everybody, there's your main people. Now that you have met the entire now. I will be using Dimlad soon. Dimlad is now. I gotta make a character for Crane. I'm gonna make a character for Crane, like a girl, like literally. But like, it can't be like Harley Quinn and Joker, because Harley Quinn hates the Joker. Like, she can act like it, but if you watch, you'll see how. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys on the next time. I'll be using Crane and his entire army just to growl and just murder. I don't care if I win or lose. But either way, I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Bye. And yes, I will. I'm going to go in here and fix a few things, okay? See you guys in the next episode. Bye.